I'm rolling.
You're rolling.
Hi, my name's Seth Morrison. I'm a pro skier.
Perfect.
My favorite place to ski is the western coast of Canada, BC, and Alaska. Just get so much snow up in these parts, and you know, it's pretty good stability most of the time, and good people, and cool places to see, big mountains. It's a lot of fun, I enjoy it. The newest ski is called the Obsessed, and it's 105 underfoot with, I think it's like 20 millimeters of rocker on the tip and tail. And basically just going wider and having the rocker makes it a little bit more effortless out there in the powder and crust type snow, and you get better flotation with the rocker. Rocker's something that everybody should try at least once, and I won't ski on any kind of ski without it anymore. Right now I'd have to say the good young skiers, Kai Peterson, the Pettit brothers, Sean and Callum. Just watching these young guys starting to send it off big cliffs, doing tricks is cool to see. It's not like not many people have been doing it, and finally a lot of these younger kids are starting to start throwing down. Well, we've been going up to Retallack for the last four seasons doing Oakley photo shoots in early January. And just this past winter, we had an opportunity to become involved with a partnership of buying it from the current owners at the time. And it's pretty exciting, man. It's kind of a dream come true, an opportunity to be involved in a snowcat lodge in a place that just gets powder dumped on it constantly. Yeah, do yourself a favor, get a plane ticket, and come to BC and shred some pow.